Yay, Gao is back. All right, Gao, what did you learn? What did you learn today, Gao?
Monkey.
Leafer. Okay. Be cool. What else? There's Ghost. Fucking happy they has Ghost. Yes, Tusker. Awesome. I'm going to be spending my time here again for most of these videos. Here we go, Rodox. I need Rodox. That's one of the few skills I actually generally need. Ooh! If he can watch and come back, yo, that he'd be able to learn all these skills at once. It'd be fucking insane. Oh, I always thought of this back when that happened, that technique happened during when I was watching Yubaga's LP. When the girls always got it, I thought it was, like, these cool-ass fucking shades. I don't know why. They looked like shades to me. I don't understand why. It's because of sprite limitation, but they always looked like fucking shades. And the girl characters in this game look fucking hilarious with them. Like, they're like, yeah, we pimpin'. Well, I already have these, so that's why I got so OD'd when I saw the last enemies. I'm like, yo, if Gao shows up, he can get those techniques. That would be really cool. But he didn't show up. So god damn it. And he's still not showing up. Oh, this is... More stray cats, it's fine. Okay, 3,000 gold, not bad, not bad, that's fucking... That is so good. Gao? You gonna show up, buddy? Yes! He's back. Okay, Leafer, come on. Please, I don't touch them. Popplium. And we did learn Leafer, which is fucking excellent. That's another skill he has. This is very good. This is very good. We learned the bomb. Bye-bye. He's back! Damn, you learned bomb quickly. There's bomb. Oh, he's floating! I forgot that. Some techniques, which are really cool, it makes him float. Meaning some attacks don't affect him. It's so good. I love Gao. I love that kid so much. He's so cool. He gets to do cool shit. Floating wild boy. Oh, this is gonna be a long fucking session. Can already tell. All right. So I can just go here. Go here. And sleep. Next time, let's play Final Fantasy III for the Super Nintendo. I will keep going. I've already made you guys deal with a long session of just me collecting skills with Gao, so I don't want to suffer you through anymore. We will try to have this finished up. So we can do more cool stuff. And I'll catch you guys later with more. Peace, stay crispy, everybody. Bye.